I'm John Hudson with Grace Aviation in Kingstree, South Carolina. We're a New Day Ministries international operation. This year we're preparing to do the annual inspection on the Wings of Hope Children's Feeding Center aircraft that belongs to Jim and Pam Stockdale. And as we do the annual inspection each year for the last 8 or 9 years, we go in and take the aircraft completely apart, inspect each and every moving part of it, and make sure everything's safe and ready to operate for the next year. Loose screw behind the controls will literally cancel the flight. You get the point? Loose screw behind the controls. This year, we're also going ahead and starting to put the interior into it. I flew down with Jim from Waverly, Tennessee, down to Saltillo, Mexico, and I wish I could say the Lord inspired me, but the truth of it was my body inspired me to go ahead and install a new interior in your aircraft.
What are you doing?
Take a water.
This is my seat. I don't want my seat back.
You tore it up.
But we'll have to make an alteration according to 4313-AB. That way we'll know, because we're having to fix these seats to where that they're more functional. So we're starting on that and getting it ready, and we're looking forward to what it produces.